Hey, it's Anna from the Big 8 Morning Mess on 95.1 WAPE with your Hollywood Hot Sheet for Wednesday, May 8th. So Chris Brown's plane almost crashed over the weekend. Basically, what happened was he was flying from California to New York, wanted to go to the Met Gala, got on his private plane, and he was up in the air. 7 to 8 minutes later, the cabin started filling with smoke. The pilot had to do an emergency landing. They got out, but that wasn't going to stop him from partying. He got on another private jet, flew to New York, and partied with all the celebrities. So Justin Bieber is in a little bit of legal trouble. Actually, like a lot of legal trouble. He could be arrested for battery. Justin Bieber's fate and freedom are now in the hands of the LA County District Attorney. He's gonna decide whether or not to prosecute Justin for allegedly spitting in his neighbor's face and threatening to kill him back in March. The DA is reviewing the case and a decision should be made a little bit later today. Crossing our fingers that JB is gonna be all right. There is some good news for Justin Bieber though. He's going to be Simpsonfied. Justin will have a brief cameo on The Simpsons this coming Sunday. The episode is titled The Fabulous Faker Boy. If you'd like to check out the Simpsonfied version of Justin Bieber and the rest of our Hollywood Hot Sheet stories, just go to WAPE.com.